Hi, my name's Mark Tarazi. I'm a senior from New Jersey, and I'm studying mechanical engineering with a certification in engineering leadership. I've always been interested in engineering because I can really show people what I'm thinking through designing and prototyping and actually make tangible solutions. I transferred to Cornell as a sophomore because I really want to learn from a diverse body of students while also engaging myself in a rigorous engineering curriculum. At my old school, I felt like my learning was only taking place inside of the classroom, whereas here, I can take what I learned from my classes and apply it to all my other activities, which is amazing. I serve as the manager of the RPL. The RPL, or the Rapid Prototyping Lab, is the biggest on-campus 3D printing and laser engraving service. Essentially, we serve project teams, research labs, and also mechanical engineering coursework. This lab is really meaningful to me because I'm basically an essential part in everyone's designing and prototyping experience, which is something I'm very interested in. And I can kind of use my expertise and my experience on that topic to actually help other students make their ideas into reality. Since I'm really interested in like designing and prototyping, I really want to inspire that at other colleges to actually address people who have need. Oftentimes as college students, I feel like the sole purpose of what we do is education, but also I feel like education can go hand in hand with impact and actually serving communities in need. GAIA, or the Global Action Impact Association, is a national competition that inspires college students to execute sustainable solutions for global impact. I found this in March of 2022, and it started out with three co-founders, and now we have an organization of organizers of around 25 students, and now national chapters across the nation. Essentially, we have a problem statement that's released every year, detailing what our community partner needs. So then students will get together in their teams in their colleges and prototype stuff in design based on the requirements that we give them. This year, we're asking students to design and prototype solutions to current wind turbines that exist in Peru. So by building these wind turbines, they generate power which can be used across the community. Students are applying their knowledge from inside the classroom to outside. They're also getting a really good hands-on experience to compete against each other, learn from their designs, and actually implement these solutions. By establishing a nonprofit organization through GAIA, I was really motivated to pursue entrepreneurship on a larger level, which is why I applied to the Kessler Fellows Program. The Kessler Fellowship is essentially a summer startup experience where rising seniors could go work at any startup in the world, and Cornell will actually fund that experience for them. So I kind of took the Kessler Fellowship as an opportunity to go pursue three passions of mine: additive manufacturing, entrepreneurship, and also going to travel abroad. The best part about the experience was really seeing how other people are doing it in other countries so that I could apply those lessons back to GAIA and my future endeavors. Typically with engineering, it's more of all collaborative work. So just being able to collaborate with people who come from different backgrounds, have different perspectives and ideas, really allowed me to learn. And the fact that I could use my expertise to help other people out really makes me feel good.